So this third holiday, are you going to visit your grandmother?
Yes.
Where's your grandmother? Where is she? Is she in Hanoi, Ninh Binh, Nam Kinh, Quảng Ninh?
My grandma lives in the
Phương Bình. Oh, so have you got some kids for your grandmother? Okay, so get ready for the test part one. Look at these pictures. Can you see the pictures?
Yes.
They look the same, but some things are different. Here are two kites, here are three kites. What other difference can you see?
In the picture one, the girl is wearing red t-shirt, but in the picture, the girl is wearing a yellow t-shirt. In the picture one, there are two helmets, but in the picture two, there have a skate.
Skate rule is fantastic. What about the things that we can see in the box, both picture one and two? What's here?
In the picture one, in the box, we have a puppy. But in the picture two, we have a
penguin. Very good. Alright, now let's move on to test two. So this picture shows a story, and it's called Charlie Gets the Teddy Bear. Look at the pictures first. So how many pictures do we have in total?
There are four pictures.
Four pictures. Charlie is fishing with his dad in a small boat. There is another boat on the sea too. There is a girl in that boat. She is holding a teddy bear. Now, you tell the story. What's happening here?
In the picture one, Charlie is going fishing with his dad.
Very good.
In a small boat.
Very good. In the picture two.
In the picture two, the girl is.
Where is the girl standing in picture two?
The teddy bear, the girl teddy bear is in the sea.
It's in the sea, great. And now, what's happening in the picture three?
The jelly is got a teddy bear.
Very good. And in the last picture, something is happening. What's going on there? How's the girl feeling over there?
The girl is happy.
It's happy, very good. Now move on to the third test. In this there are some pictures, and in every picture there is an odd picture. So let's start with the first picture. Tell us about the picture which is odd. Clothes. And this is what?
Food.
And what do we do to food?
We eat it.
We eat it. Okay, then the third pictures.
In the kitchen tree, the old one up is the picture tree.
So the picture tree is the old one. So this man is building, right?
Yes.
What's he doing?
He's
building. Okay, and what's she doing in picture three?
She's
watching TV. In the last picture, what's she doing? She's also building. So they are all building, right?
Yes.
And which one is the old picture?
In the house.
Yes, she's just sitting in the house and watching TV. Now let's go to the last picture here. You can see some cars.
Yes.
Is there an old one?
In the picture four.
In the picture four.
Picture four,
Countryside. So where do you like to live? Do you like to live in the city or in the countryside?
I like to live in the countryside.
Why do you like to live in the countryside?
Because there is very quiet.
It's very quiet. Now we move on to the last part of our test today. That is part four. So we're going to talk about your school. You ready?
Yes.
How do you go to school?
I go to school by bike.
By bike? How many students are there in your class?
In my class, there are half 42 students.
42 students. And who do you sit next to in class?
I sit next to the...
Cool. Is school your friend?
Yeah.
So what do you do together? Do you read together, play together, or eat together? That's right. Okay. Now tell me about your teacher. What's your teacher's name?
My teacher is Hua.
Miss Hua.
Yeah.
Is she friendly? Funny or serious?
My teacher is friendly.
Okay. Thank you. Goodbye.
My teacher.